Pastor Herb Lusk, thank God for you and thank God for our wonderful relationship that we've enjoyed over the years. I think that we've become friends and committed brothers of one another, not only because both of us are such tremendous and great and wonderful individuals, but because we have so much in common. We have in common a love for Africa. I love Africa. I founded Save Africa's Children. You love Africa also, and you founded the Stand for Africa Crusade. One of our very first and great gifts that you gave us many years ago was a tremendous gift for Save Africa's Children. And so you're concerned and interested not only in the great things that you do, but you're concerned in what others are doing for Africa. God has blessed us to be sold by our brothers into slavery that we might prosper in the land of our captivity and reach back to our brothers in Africa and assist them. We're the next of kin. You've been true to that relationship, and Africa has been blessed in so many ways because of your love and because of your commitment. But not only do I praise God for the work that you've done in Africa, I praise God for the strong stands and strong positions that you've taken right here in the United States of America. I praise God for that tremendous church that God has blessed you to raise up and the people of God who are serving God and learning about God through your ministry. So, Pastor, I'm so proud to be called your friend. I love you with the love of the Lord. I thank God for the great work you're doing in the city of Philadelphia. I pray that God will bless you to live long and that you will continue to serve well and bring glory to the name of God. God bless you. I celebrate you. I extend my tribute, my love, my commitment to you and all the wonderful things that you're doing all over the world. God bless you and thank you. Hey there, Pastor Herb Lusk. 30 years in ministry, brother. Oh, I'm sorry. Congregation, I'm Randall Cunningham. I used to live in Philadelphia, New Jersey. I miss you guys so much. Thank you for all the prayers for my family and everything. But I wanted to wish Pastor Herb Lusk, ex-football player, a happy anniversary for 30 years in ministry as a pastor, doing an excellent work, raising money, taking care of kids, doing things with computers, just blessing that city of Philadelphia. Keep on doing what you're doing, brother. I'm proud of you. I'm out here. I'm not in the 30 years as being a pastor. I'm about year 7 or 8, but God has been truly blessing us, and you be blessed, brother. Love you very much. Friends for life. God bless you.